He got them by whining and sucking his thumb. And pounding his fist till his fingers were numb.
Earthquake! Oh, it's too many.
You've got them by making a
drone. It's all like a parent.
You want a drone.
Uh-oh, he's having a meltdown.
Even the neighbors were holding their heads.
Our children are not even awake in their beds. This pounding and whining keeps us all awake.
This racket is more than we neighbors can take.
So poor Mrs. Creek, Jeremy's mom, begged Jeremy Creek.
Please don't suck your thumb.
Begged Jeremy Creek.
Please don't whine.
And then Mom lost it.
Please just settle down!
That's right!
Yelled his father.
From now on, no noise. You hear me, my boy? No noise or new toys.
He pointed at him.
You're spoiled.
All food on
this
you.
Nonsense must cease. You'll learn to be good. We all need some peace.
You've got enough stuff. Enough is enough!
It's not like they have to buy toys for another. I don't have a sister. I don't have a brother.
Young Jeremy Creek stomped up to his lair. He wanted to whine. It just wasn't fair.